You sit down. You sit down first.
Sit down. Tell me to sit down
first and tell me if they're alive, because this is ridiculous.
Cole, are they alive? They're moving. What are you talking about? Look at this.
Go ahead.
Get at it, will you? Now clean this up, for God's sake.
This is ridiculous.
There's stuff on the floor. I got a new suit on.
Forget your suit. The man eats these things. The man puts these things in his mouth. He eats these things.
Come on, just call. Sit down. Shut up. It's not the first time you sat on a worm. Sit down. Come on.
Oh, somebody give me a towel,
please. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rey Mysterio.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this perhaps has got to be the most difficult evening of Rey Mysterio's career. The fact that he's going to head out here to this ring tonight and address what happened Sunday at No Way Out. Rey Mysterio lost to Randy Orton. He lost to Randy Orton in a matchup with Rey Mysterio's WrestleMania title opportunity on the line. Randy Orton cheated. There's no doubt about that. It was a controversial ending to that matchup. But the bottom line is Rey Mysterio has had to live with this for 5 days, Taz. Live with the fact that he believes in his soul that not only did he let himself down, but he let a lot of other people down, including Eddie Guerrero's family.
Well, I mean, well, Cole, you know, Rey Mysterio did dedicate the match to Eddie Guerrero's family. And I can only imagine. I feel bad for Rey, you know? I mean,
it makes me feel very happy that Eddie Guerrero will be inducted in the Hall of Fame. You know, I dedicated my performance in the Royal Rumble to the memory of my good friend, of my brother, Eddie Guerrero. I know very well that night Eddie was smiling down on me when I eliminated Randy Orton and won my chance to main event for the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania. But Randy Orton, he got in my head. Orton, he got me so upset that I put my WrestleMania title opportunity on the line at No Way Out. And I lost. It's no one's fault but my own. I've let everyone down. So I just want to say one thing to everyone that I've let down. I apologize. I apologize to my family. I apologize to Vicky Guerrero, to Chavo Guerrero, to each and every one of you here. And most importantly, I apologize to you, Eddie Guerrero.
General Manager Teddy Long here.
General Manager Long making his way out to the ring, but
in my opinion, I'm gonna say something right now. This is my view on this. really big of Rey Mysterio to come out here in front of millions of people right now and say what he just said.
It was an absolute emotional apology from Rey Mysterio. I mean, perhaps the hardest thing Rey's ever had to do. I mean,
well, it took a man to do it, and Rey Mysterio's old man.
Well, Rey, I want you to know something right now. I myself and all of these people here, we feel your pain, dog. You can believe that. You see, what happened to you Sunday was wrong. I tell you what, wait a minute. I want everybody to take a look because I want to show everybody just how wrong it was. Take a look at the footage.
Well, at No Way Out Sunday, for much of the matchup, Randy Orton was in control, and he was about to put Mysterio away with the RKO when Mysterio reached down deep inside and found some life.
Oh, you're not kidding. Rey Mysterio built a lot of speed up, a lot of momentum up, and definitely was coming to life in a big, big way. And right here, you see what's happening. Orton set up for the coup de grace, the 619, but
Orton ducked out of the way, and watch Randy Orton cheat here.
Big time.
Watch Randy Orton use the ropes. Referee never saw it. Rey Mysterio losing his WrestleMania title opportunity. The disbelief on the face of Rey Mysterio. Look at the smugness on the face of Orton.
Well, Rey, I want you to know this. I reviewed the tapes, and as far as me reversing the decision, my hands are tied. Now, the referee's decision is final. So therefore, at WrestleMania, Randy Orton will be the main event. Now I can't change that, Ray. But I'll tell you what I can do. Now, I can't take Randy Orton out of the match, but I damn sure can add to the match.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What? Wait a minute.
What's he saying?
At WrestleMania, it will be Randy Orton versus the world champion versus Rey Mysterio.
Oh, my! What the? Wait a minute. Oh.
And Rey, one other thing, player. That match will be a triple threat match for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, my God!
I got goosebumps.
This is
unbelievable. What a decision from our general manager. Rey Mysterio is going to be in the main event at WrestleMania.
What a decision. What a great decision. And Rey Mysterio is happy. I don't blame him. I can't believe this. A triple threat WrestleMania, this is phenomenal.
This could be the most popular decision that general manager Theodore Long has ever made.
Well, I'll tell you what, for Rey Mysterio, he deserves it. He definitely deserves it, and he's getting it. He won the Royal Rumble, let's face it. He should have been going to WrestleMania to face the champion anyway.
Orton cheated, the bottom line.
Well, he got screwed at No Way Out. Orton screwed Mysterio this past Sunday at No Way Out. And you know what? I'm believing in Santa Claus now, Cole. I'm telling you, this is phenomenal.
Well, Rey Mysterio has a new lease on life. Rey Mysterio is all fired up here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. And can you imagine, as we've taken a Mania call, look at Rey's reaction. Can you imagine the mood that Rey Mysterio is going to be in later on tonight in the huge tag team matchup?
Well, Rey Mysterio is going to be in action tonight as he teams up with Bobby Lashley and new United States Heavyweight Champion when they face Randy Orton, Finlay, and JBL. That's tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
And also tonight, we'll take you back to Sunday at No Way Out in a main event that words cannot describe. Kurt Angle versus The Undertaker. If you didn't catch it Sunday, you are in for a treat. Highlights from the World Heavyweight Championship match only tonight on SmackDown. The splash page on WWE.com said it all. Kurt Angle survives at No Way Out. And we'd like to thank all of you who joined us at No Way Out, and of course the millions who watch on pay-per-view. Thank you for a wonderful and amazing No Way Out. Here we go, the Legend Killer set for this huge six-man tag team matchup on Friday Night SmackDown. Okay,
where is he?
Take two.
Where's Orton?
I don't know.
Randy Orton.
What's your problem?
What is my problem? I got a problem.
You
Chavo Guerrero's got
anger
the problem. Chavo comes behind my back, jumps me from behind during my ring time. You make a match between Undertaker and Kurt for the World Heavyweight Championship next week on SmackDown. What are you trying to do to me, man? And to top
I'm
it all
not
off,
trying to do nothing.
And to top it all off, you put Rey Mysterio in my main event match at Mania for the World Heavyweight Championship. Are you crazy?
What?
Are you kidding me? You are the worst GM in history.
Hey, now
you
let me
hear
tell you something.
Tell
now
me something.
Just about enough. For
tell
you.
Me what I want
now,
to hear.
Now, the worst GM ever, right? Well,
yeah.
I'll tell you what else the worst GM ever can do. Now, if you don't get the step in and get out there in that six-man tag team match, then I might consider pulling you from your world title match at WrestleMania. Now, you feeling that?
General manager in history. I'd say Theodore Long is the best. And you know what? Randy Orton deserved that. He deserves all this. Randy Orton cheated at No Way Out. He had all these disparaging remarks about Eddie. Randy Orton deserved to get it stuck up his rear end by the general manager.
Cole Kala. It's Cole Kala, Cole.
There he is. There he is. He's a little too happy, huh? And Randy Orton brought this all upon himself. Bottom line. Randy Orton brought this all upon himself.
Following six-man tag team matches scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, the legend killer, Randy Orton.
And it couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
You know what? Orton's not too happy about the announcement earlier from Kenny Long about Rey Mysterio being a triple threat event at WrestleMania. I'll tell you what, it's not happening on next week's main event either.
No one but Undertaker and Kurt Angle, but he looks livid.